Hello, it's me Atul. If you are facing the problem of the display capture black screen in OBS Studio 21.0.1, then here is a fix for you. As you can see on my screen, like right now I am trying to capture the display. Even on both of my screens, I am only looking at black screen. Even I started the recording and I stopped the recording, but still I can only see the black screen over there. Somewhere on the internet, when I tried to find the solution, it was mentioned that if you open the OBS as admin, then it will resolve the issue. But this trick didn't work for me. So here what I saw is that my OBS is running inside the NVIDIA. Here is a solution for you. You need to open the NVIDIA control panel, then go to the manage 3D settings, and there you see the global settings, change it to integrated graphics and click on apply. Then close the OBS and open it again. Voila, black screen issue fixed. And we can see the display capture right now over here. So I hope that this resolved your problem as well if you are facing the same problem. Thanks for watching. Drop a like, leave a comment, and don't forget to subscribe.